Highlander in our woods for over a century. And yet here you are, in our darkest hour. You Skylanders never disappoint. The woods are dying, being drained of magic from some unknown source. The fairies, who were once our caretakers, have all disappeared. Skylander, if we are to have any hope of survival, you must seek out the fairies. They are likely captives of these mechanical monstrosities that plague our woods. Free them. Save the fairies, so that we might restore life to this forest before it's too late.
You know, I don't usually ask for directions, what with my expert navigation skills. But, I seem to remember one of the local fairies from around here. Perplexime, I think her name is. Strange girl. Good with directions, though. Why don't we ask her for help?
You mean Persephone? Wow, Flynn, that's actually a good idea.
Both of my ideas are good, Hugo. Now, set course for, where does Persephone live again? Someone get me a map! Hey there, buddy. Where are we off to?
is happy to see you, Skylander. Cage is of unhappy design. Please, Skylander, with mana bomb, release me from sad cage. Thank you, Skylander, for removal of unhappy cage. Here is bright and smooth and happy to dance. But no happy dancing will be had. Sister fairies removed from old place in unhappy cages. Most happy magic drained, but Skylander helpful. Dance at Fountain Springs. Persephone will help Skylander remove unhappy cages. Fairy sisters will be free for more happy dancing.
Welcome back, Perception. Perspiration. Hi.
No time for happy hellos. Sisters are in very bad trouble. Bad machine is draining all the color and happiness from the forest. Sister fairies all caught, all put in unhappy cages. Please, Skylander, rescue sisters and make the forest happy again.
A magic draining machine in the forest? That sounds like just the lead we're looking for.
Well, it sounds to me like you need a big, strong, incredibly handsome hero type to save you from this mechanical monster. And I'm just the guy.
Sad, unhappy day. Sisters lost in a cold, crying place. No happy dances to be had until they return.